In this AlignMix how-to video, I'll show you how you can delete sales reps from your AlignMix file. So why would you delete a sales rep? Well, there's many reasons why you would delete a sales rep. Either they've been promoted to a different position within your organization and they'll no longer have a sales territory, or they may have left the company for one reason or another. Either way, we will have to clean up your AlignMix file so that your sales territory map is accurate. To do that, let's first open up your AlignMix file and then click on Edit Sales Reps here at the top. Here from the drop-down menu, you can now select which sales rep you'd like to delete. So if I select Xavier Charleston here and then click on this X, it'll ask, are you sure you'd like to delete this person? And then you click yes. When you click OK, that's confirmed that you've deleted that sales rep. And there you go. You've just learned how to delete sales reps from your AlignMix file.